That letter. Myra's last communication. It was hidden with her files. Myra. What an incredible woman. She really could do it all. No wonder she was able to infiltrate Mobius. Once she set her mind to something, she wouldn't stop. Not like me.
Okay, can I go out through the store? No. Oh god, this is killing me. How slow I'm fucking jogging. What the fuck do I do? Someone really needs to tidy up.
Drawings. God, I hope she still has some of that innocence after all this.
I was in this room. Can I go in this room? No, it's locked. Is there nothing else in here? I'm guessing it'd be fucking downstairs if it was gonna be anything. Huh. Good morning, Naza. Hello there, Turbo Cow. Don't know how long you've been in chat for, Turbo. They say this game's 20-25 hours to complete, and I've only got a few more chapters left, so. I think it's this that takes up all the time. Where the fuck am I supposed to go?
It sounded so crazy at the time.
Oh, right. I had to go back to the letter. Are you serious? Yeah, this is the same stream.
My dearest Sebastian, if you've received this...
Yeah, cool story, bro. Fucking bitch!
I'm so sorry, Sebastian. You've endured so much. All this time, all alone.
It's my fault. You tried to tell me, but I didn't believe you. Now I'm so messed up.
Welcome back, Jess.
Hallucination. I couldn't save Lily from the fire. I failed everyone.
Oh, God damn it. The field.
That's not true, Sebastian. There was no fire to save her from. You know this now.
But I couldn't protect her.
How could you? Mobius are a force of nature. What you're doing... It's like blaming yourself for an earthquake. It wasn't your fault.
Oh, she gonna touch that D?
You have to stop torturing yourself. You're a good man, Sebastian. That's why I married you. And this time, you can save her.
She's gonna be the final boss. So it's gonna happen. Oh shit, denied. Now get the fuck out of my house.
Forces against you. You have to stay strong. Don't let the past defeat you. I forgive you. And Lily will too. But the most important thing is that you forgive yourself.
Forgive yourself.
Whoa. And she's gone.
She's right. She's always been right. Theodore uses my own guilt against me. But guilt for what? It's their fault, not mine. They took everything from me. I didn't start any of this. But I'm gonna finish it. And God help anybody that stands in my way.
That's the fucking spirit. Who the fuck is that? I'm gonna fucking answer that. If that's... Wait, who? Hoffman?
What? Hoffman? What happened?
You fucking shot her! You shot her! You bastard!
She brought you here.
I know, I've just seen him sign on just then. Good luck to him. He's gonna be shitting his little panties.
I try to save her, but...
No. I shot her.
The bullet wound was superficial. She died from injuries sustained in a battle with those things.
Damn it. She didn't have to die like that.
Well, at least we get a gun now.
She just wanted to save Lily. And now she's dead. It's all my fault. Again.
No, Sebastian. It's not your fault. Don't let him do this to you.
You're right. That goddamn son of a bitch. This is what he wants. Trying to make me feel guilty. But he's the one who did this. Not me. He's the guilty one. Okay. It's time to clean house. I've just gotta find Theodore.
That's not the problem. Destroying Liam's machine worked. Theodore's out there in the open now. The problem is getting to him.
What do you mean?
I picked this up on the exterior surveillance system cameras. Have a look. Theodore's stronghold appeared in the middle of Union. But it's surrounded by what looks like a massive wall of fire.
God damn. Shit. It's a firewall.
I won't be able to get through it.
I think that there may be a way.
Oh, look, that's a gun just waiting for me, just glistening.
That should be able to help.
Great. Let's see it.
It's not quite ready. I still have to do a few tweaks.
Okay. Go do what you have to do. I remember there being a hotel near there. I'll go check if it's safe, then send you the
Hotel coordinates. California.
You can meet me there with the device.
Okay, I'll see you soon.
See you soon, ciao, bye-bye.
Give me that gun.
Chapter 13, we have 4 more chapters. Holy shit, we have literally smashed through this fucking game.
Esmeralda. I'll make sure you didn't die for nothing. I'm gonna hunt him down like the dog that he is.
Yes. Give me that filthy gun. Okay. Let me see. Do I have some Papa Joe? Papa Joe? Get some Papa Cough? Cafe in my lungs? Vape that shit, bro. Oof.
Much better.
Right, okay. Let's have a look. I think there might be a workbench. Oh, fuck it. We're just going back to safe space. Safe space. Meow. Fuck you, cat. Every time I feel like you're just someone screaming in my house. Every time. Should have saved my weapon parts up. See if he's got any for me. Where are you, cat? You haven't got any for me. Fuck you. God damn, 11,000 brain juices.
I see you're in need of my services again.
I think I've got a key. I don't have a key. Take that. Excuse me. Oh, I just need 250 more points. I can get full max health. Oh. Oh, things are getting more and more pricier now. It's ridiculous. All right. Shut up, cat. Oh, shit. I didn't check the fucking weapon thing. Goddamn. Unfollow, unsubscribe. I'm a terrible person. I know. I need a flamethrower fuel tank. Oh, that is so cool. Nice. I can see this assault rifle being my best friend. Actually, let's have that there and that there. I mean, I haven't got anything for my sniper at the moment anyway, so. All right, this way. Fucking hell, we hadn't saved for like two chapters. That's risque. Risque business. Right, okay. So I guess I have to talk to her again?
A few more things, Hoffman. Theodore's been messing with my mind. Every time I see him, he uses my own nightmares against me.
That sounds like him. He's a master of neurolinguistic programming. And in here, the linguistic part becomes irrelevant. Why talk when you can get straight into your mind?
He almost had me. But I searched inside myself, and there was someone there. Someone who told me what I needed to do. I know I can take him on now.
Yes, I can see that you're ready.
How did you... Right.
The team psychologist.
That was cheesy.
Marla might have lived if she didn't try to save me.
Don't feel guilty. We talked while I tried to save her. She told me about the plan. She wanted it to